All right, this is game one of the Western Regional High Performance Camp with USA Hockey. Was done out of Dallas, Texas. Started July 20th through July 24th of 2021 for the 2007 birth year. So it's Team White versus Team Teal. Just going to do the names real quick, just in case down the road when the kids want to look back to see who they played with. Not going to say who they played with, but they were from all over. It could have been California, Texas, Colorado, Montana, Washington, Utah, Wyoming, Arizona, Nevada. So it's the western part. White team, man, I hope I don't butcher the names of these kids. But Alejandro Hassan, Dylan LeBret, Jaden Valentin, Logan McMichael, Quentin Flores, Timofey Runtiso, Cal Kellenberg, Charles Seth Besner, Chase Nering, Dylan Nolan, Easton Larson, Jack Weidman, Jack Conray, Keegan Bradshaw, Liam McMurray, Luca Zortek, number 19, which is my son, Ryan Nichols, normally plays defense, but for the camp, moved up to center on the white team, Cameron Laska and Tyler Mack. And on the teal team, oh, and our coach was Mike Payne. He is a great coach from Culver Academy. So super great guy. I can't remember the teal coaches' names, but man, they were awesome guys. Teal, the kids are Beck Bethard, Clark Nimmons, Harry Fragiskaskis, Jackson Dillinson, or Danielson, sorry, Keegan Stickle, Logan Kaufman, Arnett Clemen, Burke Newton, Cameron Ritter, Carson Myrie, Carter Coleman, Colton Merchen, Connor Long, Liam Harry, Luke Pitrusa, Sue, Tyler Conrad, Will Hoffman, Kyle Jones, and Trevor Smith. So sorry if I butchered you guys' names, but figured down the road years later, you'll know who you played with. So going to go ahead and start the game. It was on Live Barn. It kind of stinks on this side of the rink because where the camera is, you actually miss the benches in the bottom half and center if you can see how it's cut off. So that wasn't me. There was no way for me to get that half the ice. But I'll go ahead and play it so at least you guys can all go back and watch your games. Thank you. All right, as Ryan just came out, rushing in front of the high slot. Oh, almost got a goal right off the bat. All right, buddy. And in front of the net. Up, works it back to the far side game. Great job. Tries to get it over to the center. Good job. Gets a shot on goal. Good first shift. Camp. White scored first. I believe that was number 11, Dylan Nolan. Kind of hard to see, so. Ryan's back out there, putting the pressure on. Over. Got control in the corner. Passes it over. Gets it back to the D. Front of the net. Oh. Good tip. Net. Or if it was a three-pointer. Right? Taking the face off. Puck. Okay. Ain't working. Passes it over to the D. Good give and go. Takes it down the middle. Right. Tells the D to take it. Goes for a ding. Good chip, buddy. Thank you. All right. You might see a little loop here. It's because it stalled on Live Barn. So let's cue this up real quick. All right. All right, so Ryan had jumped on the ice. I don't know who scored that. Let me go back in. Sorry, Liebarn kept freezing on me. So, I believe it was number 18. So I'm going to say Lucas scored that one. If I'm wrong on any of these, I'm sorry, guys. All right, Ryan's taking the faceoff. We are now up 2-0. All right, way to cause a turnover, right? And going off for a change. All right, Rise out there, went to right wing. Telling me he has black and yellow gloves. right? Cause a turnover. Oh, buddy. Say the puck bounced into the bench. Ryan jumping over to left wing. Switch back to right wing. Shift change. Two got one, so 2-1. 2-2. Tied up. All right, Ryan's coming out. Going down to give the goalie a pep talk. Says, don't worry, buddy. Looks like he's playing center this shift. Won the faceoff. Good job, buddy. We go ahead and pull it out of the corner. Back to the D. And open. Bit outside there. Oh, nice block, Ryan. All right, gets it up. Goes in, 3-on-1. High slot. One. Back going to the net again. Tells the D to take it out and gets a change. Yeah, buddy. End of the first half is 2-2. They play two 30-minute halves.